Here's what you need to know about the Dual Color Window Candle by Exodus Innovations. These candles are light sensitive, so they automatically turn themselves on every night at dusk, and then turn themselves back off again every morning at sunrise. Each candle takes 3 AA batteries. The batteries in this model stack to keep the base as low profile as possible and allow it to fit into tight window spaces if needed. When you go to install the batteries, make sure the pull tab is resting on the bottom of the base and then insert the first battery into that lowest slot. The second two batteries will go on top of it. Always make sure the flat end of the battery goes up against the spring and you'll never go wrong. Next, it's time to choose your flame color and flicker settings. If the switch is in the middle, the flame will flicker. If the switch is all the way up, it won't. Flip the candle upside down to change the flame color between amber and white. Once you pick the options you want, simply place the light sensor on the candle, facing towards a window, and you're good to go. We hope you enjoy the Dual Color Window Candle by Exodus Innovations. Be sure to check out the other offerings from Exodus, so that your home is warm, welcoming, and well lit for this holiday season.